Hello everyone, it's Laverne Holmes from Mama's Got Your Greens. I'm a holistic health coach and a gardener. Here's your health tip for the month. We're going to talk about water today. Why we need water? To stay alive, for one thing. Our body is made up of 60% water. How much do we need? You should drink about half of your body weight. For an example, if you weigh 100 pounds, you need 15 ounces of water a day. That may sound like a lot, but it's not. Notice I said throughout the day. What's the benefits of water? It may help prevent and treat headaches. It may relieve constipation, flush out toxins out of the body, and improve your skin complex. It helps create saliva. It regulates your body temperature, and it also protects your tissue, spinal cord, and joints. Plain water versus flavored water. Flavored water is taken water in its purest form and adding natural or synthetic ingredients to enhance the taste. My thoughts on flavored water would be limit your consumption of drinking flavored water because it may have added sugar or artificial sweetener. Plain water can also help the body feel full and stay properly hydrated. This is important because dehydration can be mistaken for hunger, according to the Cleveland Clinical. Food with the most water consumption. 90% of these foods that I'm going to talk about are watermelon, grapefruit, strawberry, celery, cucumber, iceberg lettuce, tomatoes, and zucchini. Some of these other foods that I want to talk about has a little bit less, like about 80%. So if you're eating blueberries, oranges, peaches, pineapples, plums, raspberry, cabbage, spinach, or Swiss chard. How can you make sure you're getting enough water intake throughout your day? Try using a bottle that has ounces on the side of it, like this one. I know it's huge, but it has, if you can see that, it has throughout the day things that you can do and let you know how much water you're drinking. If you visit mamasgotyourgreens.com, and go to the product section, you can order that water bottle or something smaller. Oh, you gotta drink that water. You gotta make sure you're drinking enough water throughout the day. So just remember, your health is your best wealth. And if you don't take time for your health now, you will have to make time for sickness later. Thank you for your time and have a blessed day.